Major warning to liberal cities struggling to deal with anarchy and chaos across the country. Business leaders in New York City are saying enough is enough and demanding a crackdown on crime and improving the quality of life so people will return. More than 150 CEOs sent Mayor Bill de Blasio a letter demanding action to clean up the city. So is this what needs to be done to get the attention of liberal leaders? Greg, I say talk means nothing. It's only when the money walks. Maybe this is a warning.
I think de Blasio has checked out. He doesn't care. I don't know what he's planning on doing. Don't you remember when he ran for president? He's insane. The denialists who say that there's nothing bad happening don't live where it's happening. Every day I talk to somebody who's packed up and left. It's not safe, especially for women and children. It's almost like a reverse lottery in New York. You never know when you're going to be the person that gets hit by a mentally ill male, because that is a big problem right now. We have severely drug abused, mentally ill men on the street roaming around committing just bizarre random crimes. Meanwhile, we have rich trust fund brats who are planning to occupy vacant luxury apartments in which they were planning on dropping bricks on people from above. DOJ's got to get on top of this, especially, as I said yesterday, and November's going to be really ugly because you're going to have a combination of election day uncertainty that could go for weeks. You have the negative polarization of an entire voting block that's been demonized, and you have the abdication of local leadership. You combine that together, you have the ultimate bonfire of the vanities, and you can laugh and say that I'm being hysterical, but I saw it with my own eyes. It happened in my neighborhood. It's going to happen again. And the businessmen and the people that live in these neighborhoods, we have to get together, because the government's not going to protect us. We have to do it ourselves.